The Greening Schools project was launched in October last year by the First Lady and Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, and it aims at creating environmental awareness and stewardship among students and other education stakeholders. Increased tree cover in schools through planting by students and teachers, and also promote use of energy efficient technologies in schools. One younger student, led by the headmistress, planted trees on part of the 103 acres of school's land at Wanyange Hill in Jinja City. The headmistress explained why the school embarked on the project, as well as the benefits of this same project.
So currently we have about over 40 acres that we have planted. Now, why do we plant trees? We plant trees to mitigate the climate change. We plant trees to protect our environment. We are on a hill. We plant trees to protect, to prevent erosion.
Students that took part in the planting of the trees explained how this will curb on global warming and environmental degradation.
Planting trees, and this is one of the ways to conserve the environment. This helps us to control global warming that's taking place these days. These trees act as carbon sinks for our environment, and then they can be used as timber in the coming years.
And then also they provide a lot of beauty for our school. Our school has a very beautiful environment. Then they help act as carbon sinks, since there's a lot of carbon dioxide and carbon monoxide in the environment. They help reduce on the air pollution we have around here.
They called for implementation of tree planting programs in various schools in a bid to mitigate climate change.
Because some person may be thinking of cutting a tree to construct a house, but as you cut, at least plant other trees, maybe somewhere else, so that as you cut here, we are pretty sure that in some future you planted some trees somewhere, the trees will grow and replace this one tree you cut.
Students were also taught on the importance of trees in schools, and these included moderating temperature, muffle noise, improving air quality by absorbing some airborne compounds that could be harmful by giving off oxygen, among others.
So wood fuel is something which is important, and when people cut the trees and they are not planting them back, it means 20 years, 30, 50 years from today, we shall not have any fuel to cook. So it is important that us as schools, but also out there, people plant trees.
The mission of Green Schools Project is to create green consciousness among school-going children through mindset change by involving them in seedling production and plantation. Environmental conservation is delivered as an experience that is deeply imprinted in each child's mind rather than curriculum-based. Report compiled by Donald Chidia for the news.